James Galway with the National Philharmonic, led by Charles Gerhardt, and the tambourin by Goshek. WFLN Philadelphia at 900 on the AM dial, owned and operated by the Franklin Broadcasting Company, now leaves the air until 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. Our programs continue on WFLN FM 95.7 on the FM dial. Until tomorrow morning at 6, good evening to our AM listeners.
The closet door will never be closed again, because this is Gay Talk, the nation's first two-way gay radio program. Good afternoon, everybody. And this is Mark Sigel, and I'm happy to be back from vacation. And we have a very special guest today and a very special show. Joining me today will be the Honorable Frank L. Rizzo, who's running for mayor of Philadelphia. And we are honored to have you, sir.
Thank you, Mark, and I'm glad to be here.
Yeah. And we're going to open up with a couple of questions, and then we're going to open up our lines and let you call in and talk with the former mayor. You can reach us here in Pennsylvania at 238-3900. That's 238-3900, or in New Jersey, 541-3900. Mr. Mayor, a couple weeks ago you gave a news conference and stated that you felt that the Mayor Good had brought politics into the whole issue of AIDS. Can you give me a little more about that?
Now leave those lights up, because we're getting ready to do the medley now. We're going to start from the top, and I know that in there somewhere there's some of your favorites.